Missouri Valley Conference country.
And of course, he averaged 30 a game.
Nice pass inside. Jones with a big finish. What a dish from Scruggs. Jones gets it down low again, backing Coleman in. And the basket is good on a foul. Scruggs on the wing. Here's Roy elevated this season with the changes that have come about for this program. And a great take and finish against Kentucky Wesleyan. Her Tuesday night in the opener with a shoulder injury. But he's in the game now and already dishing that Scruggs for a triple. King in the lineup. Noah Freder King for Evansville. Nice pass here and one opportunity for Hankins. And that is what Najee Marshall.
Just got another rebound now. Getting that transition break going.
Oh, Najee Marshall knocks down one from long range. Turns it over. Evansville, a transition opportunity. Good in the big block. How about it? Your point guard's blocking shots. Your forward's leading the break. And here's Gooden finishing in transition.
That what Malton McCarty's going to bring.
They told us. They got drilled the other night at Illinois. Marshall finishes again. Walter didn't seem at all concerned about him. That is a big-bodied kid. Watching him in practice, he can shoot it. Gooden saying, I can too. His first three, he's got five off the bench.
Evansville guy is taking him on his staff. They played so slow. Hill obviously showing more three-point range.
Gooden saying, I'm not just Ham. Transition opportunity for Xavier. Gooden three. Why not?
Threes in the first half was to stretch the defense.
He has now scored 10 straight, and here it's a putback for Kyle Kaslin, the recruiting process. And
plus, he just has such a great, personable, educated way about himself, you know?
They're lighting it up from long range. Now 6 of 10 from three.
Larry Butler Bulldog. Matt Graves also on the staff.
Scruggs, transition Jones on the alley-oop. And he finishes with a post-up. He's in double figures with 10 in less than a minute of game clock time when this team has really struggled. Alley-oop Hankins. I tell you, Gooden has been so special off the bench.
Yeah, I like this better, where he's moving towards the basket, rim running.
Gooden with a finish.
And Coleman was so wary of Jones catching the alley.
He settled for that shot. Bailed out by an offensive rebound here. Scruggs knocking it down.
The basketball coach just talked about winning plays. Right now he's got Feehan on him and nobody knows it.
Gooden driving. Open shot for Wellish. First three of the day. Scruggs posting up, misses everything. How about Kaslin there to clean up the mess? He'll go to the line. Back on top by one. Scruggs lobbed to Hankins.
I mean, Hankins may end up still going to his zone out of the timeout.
Kennedy open three. Got it. First points of the day for the... Here's Hankins, back to the basket, dunk.
Feed him until he burps. They're not doubling him. They have fouled, dead ball fouls, missed layups.
Now on the other side, if Xavier goes down, it's going to be the charity stripe. It is well, the Wichita State, who's always strong. We'll see what Xavier can do here. Jones with a finish. He's got a double-double now, and he'll go to the line.
Shooters on the weak side that they lost Hall.
Two-point game, 6 minutes to go. Scruggs changes that. He's got a three, and he's really...
That let your offense work for it.
Here's Jones exploding down the lane. Great pass by Scruggs. Scruggs follows his own miss.
Evans, because there's no demonstrative help there.
That was a dangerous, but nice pass, and Jones regathers and stuffs it through.
What a great
5-point game, 30 seconds to play.
In the NBA, he would lose $20,000 for that one. Charge, doesn't matter, game over.
Look at Jones hustling to the other end of the floor.
There's a freshman mistake.